here we were at that stage, which it wasn't that long ago. Mm-hmm. What are the treatment options now? Have they really changed any?
They really haven't changed very much in terms of medication. There were basically two classes of medication for Parkinson's disease. Both of them, what they do is they increase a chemical called dopamine, and that helps with movement and motion. And the medications work. Oftentimes, unfortunately, the doses are limited by side effects, so a lot of people can't tolerate higher doses of the medication.
What kind of side effects are we talking about?
Probably the biggest one is actually involuntary movement. So if any of you have seen pictures of Michael J. Fox, he has a lot of involuntary movements, and some of that is probably a side effect of the medication.
It would seem as at this point, and you mentioned Michael J. Mm-hmm. and Muhammad Ali and so many others, it would seem that surgery is not an option, is it?
Right. Surgery in the traditional sense is not an option. There is a relatively new technique called deep brain stimulation, where they put an electrode into the part of the brain that is affected by Parkinson's. That's usually reserved for people who can't tolerate medicine or younger patients.